My desire for Belgaard to pass into capable hands was no idle whim. For the vineyard's fallen upon hard times. I've been told of workers dying on their rounds, monsters prowling about. Before anyone can call this home, they will have to deal with these inconveniences. That is the minister's wish.
More work for me, I guess.
If you're willing, we'll gladly accept your help.
More or less already agreed, I guess.
Oh, that's a weight off my chest, I must say. Your reward shall be fair, I promise.
I'll get to work. Take it easy. Slower. Come on.
Let's thank you, sir. Were it not for you, well, those bandits were not pulling pranks. I could pound some new steel for you in gratitude, but I must first return to my workshop in Belgaard.
Let's go. No time to lose.
I thank you again for your aid. Care to glance at my wares?
See ya.
Sir, have you ever met a vampire?
Come on.
Work, yet they had to drink themselves sick.
Come on, Roach. Thank you.
That's it, Roach. Hey-ya! Giddy up.
Don't bother me. I'm busy.
Tended to Belgaard's problems. Vineyard should be in as good a shape as ever.
Splendid. And thus, officially, by the power vested in me, I grant you title to the Belgaard Vineyard, and trust that you shall make good use of its grounds and resources.
Excellent. I can already smell the grapes ripening in the sun.
We shan't forget what you did for us. Here, your pay.
But that's not all. You must come back and see us shortly. We've a surprise in store for you.
I'll do that. Farewell.
Oh, Witcher, greetings. Kind of you to come. Matilda and I, we've a surprise for you.
You two seem to be getting along.
We are. There came a point we realized we had no grounds to quarrel. Things became altogether pleasant.
And a bit spicy.
Romantic, quite.
Got it. Needn't say more. Glad things are going well for you. What's the surprise? Some new monster I need to kill?
No, something far more pleasant.
We've produced a wine. According to the best sommeliers, it might just dethrone Estes.
We owe this success to you. So, if you'd agree...
We'd like to name it after you.
What shall we call it?
Why not White Wolf?
Wild, with character. It fits perfectly.
If you wouldn't mind, we'd like to send a few bottles to your home every so often.
I'd be honored. Thanks.
No, we thank you. Take care, Witcher.
I work up to my chin. Witcher! I heard you defeated Philibert.